Dad, I'm really sorry.
Hey. Hey. Of course I'd offend you in front of the headmaster. Never speak against the family. But between us, you really fucked up. The risk-reward ratio is off. And there are better ways to impress a girl than putting your whole future at stake. Look, I'm not mad that you ran a scheme. I'm mad you didn't game it out. Second law of thermodynamics, Gordy?
Total entropy of a system.
No. The price of your actions. Now we have to ruin a headmaster. A good man.
What a show of parentage.